The winner, she is Norma Capelli of Argentina, a 21-year-old brunette model from Buenos Aires. 36, 23, 36, if you must know. She gets 500 quid, a car, and a film test. When she arrived in London, her ambition, it said, was to see Hyde Park. Sorry, boys, she's seen it.
21-year-old Norma Capelli, Miss Argentina, was the lucky winner of the title. At 21, the Buenos Aires brunette becomes Miss World, the sultry sensation of Latin America.
Argentina. Miss Aruba. The runner-up to Miss World, Miss Argentina.
The prize this time is £500, and there'll be another tiara. And now...
Argentina. And the runner-up to Miss World, Miss Argentina.
One to go, and the prize for the runner-up is £500.
Argentina.
And this is Adriana Salvera, whose aim in life is to be a translator and to work interpreting French and English. Music and the cinema are her interests, and a little later on in the proceedings, my little friend with the tape measure, that's Ray Moore, will enlighten you with the more basic details. Adriana Salguero, Miss Argentina.
Miss Argentina.
Silvana Suarez, 19 years old. Not only beautiful, but quite clever, too. Silvana is a student of architecture in her third year, and she hopes that through her travels and education, she will become a complete person. If she wins tonight, there'll be plenty of that. Miss Argentina.
And Miss World 1978 is Miss Argentina.
Woo! Silvana Suarez. She receives a prize of £5,000 and £15,000 worth of contracts for work. Miss Argentina. I think she's very surprised. She did not expect to be Miss World 1978. A very emotional moment. Tears, emotion, all the ingredients of a Miss World contest. And those tears are genuine.
And now, number 42, Miss Argentine. Kieran Montague's helping us out here. Could you translate? Why, in fact, does Helen want to choose physiotherapy as a career?
Porque quiere ser fisioterapista.
Porque, bueno, es una carrera que así me da, llama muchísimo la atención, ¿no es cierto? Yo estudio educación física y la relaciono muchísimo, una cosa con la otra.
Caterina Siscato, Miss Argentina. Caterina, you are a student. What are you studying? Eres un estudiante. ¿Qué estás estudiando?
Sí, estoy en el último año de mi colegio secundario.
¿Qué cosa vas a hacer después? What are you going to do afterwards?
Me gustaría seguir biología marina porque me gusta todo lo que respecta a los mares y a la vida que hay en ellos.
Well, I always loved singing and dancing. I think it's one of the best ways to express my feelings. But field hockey for me is more than that. Hockey for me is a passion, and it means belonging to a group, to a team, with persons that share your same feelings, and together we work towards the same goal. And that's made my team for me become as a family, because they not only support me inside the pitch, but also outside.
La ganadora es Amira Hidalgo. ¡Felicitaciones, Amira! ¡Sos la Miss Mundo 2020! ¡Excelente!